What's up, guys? I'm Chris. Welcome back to our breakfast room. Today we're reacting to Manga Nojiro, Subverti, with Patamore and Friends 2000. sorry if I'm probably butchering those things, guys. But I've really been enjoying reacting so far. Her voice is absolutely amazing. I love her. Her style, it's just been fun. It's just been fun listening to somebody from different culture and just somebody I never knew. Like I said, I always love exploring and just, you know, finding new artists. And you guys have been so amazing about her requests and stuff. And like I said, guys, I know you guys request a lot of things. I'm going to get to all of them. This is just something I said react to on somebody first action to, so I'm going to do this. But again, thank you guys for all the support. So we're gonna get right into this. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share if you enjoyed the video. We are so close to 1,000 subscriber goal, so please do that. Make sure to leave your thoughts down below in the comment section. There'll be a link to the video as well on social media. Make sure to let me know your thoughts down below in the comment section. What do you guys think about reaction? But let's get into it. I have the English lyrics here for me on my phone, so that way I can understand. Cada amanecer me derrumbo a ver la puta realidad. Que no hay en el mundo, no hay nadie más frágil que el ser. Pero el crítico afuera y tacón, aquello que está en el corazón. Y a la noche se vuelve a florecer, lúbrica la ciudad. No hay en el mundo, no hay nadie más dura que yo. Debo sobrevivir mintiéndome. Estoy tornando bien a quien ve. Okay, so I really like this performance. First of all, I love the outfit she's wearing. She is wearing the shit out of that leather. And of course, her vocals are amazing, powerful, gorgeous, beautiful. But I just love just the whole, like, just kind of like sexy cat feel she got going on right there. The whole Catwoman vibe thing going on. Because I've said it before so many times, but it comes to just watching people perform. It takes more for me to at least call you a real entertainer. You just be able to sing or dance. It's your presence. It's your posture. Like how you are on stage. Like the way you move with the sound. And she's what I call an opera. I really like her as a performer. Something about her is just very eye-catching. It just catches her attention. Maybe it's her looks or something, I don't know. But she just has this, just like, I want to say, like, air or vibe. Or just, you know, you just she just immediately catches your attention when you walk around the room, especially when she sings. Like I said, like, that's how you know you're a star. When you can catch your fans' attention, or anybody's attention, before you even start doing it. Just you standing there is enough for me to be like, God, She's going to be amazing. And she really has. And that's one of the things I've loved, just learning about her and just like just seeing the people call her. Because like, if it wasn't for you guys, I probably never would have known who she was. And I would have missed out on hearing this incredible voice. She is going all, bro. Oh my god, I love that. I love the energy that she's bringing to this performance. She's just going all, her hair is flipping everywhere, and she's just like, she's not only she enjoying it, she's having a good time. And I always feel like when you see somebody performing, because I tell people, like, you know, when it comes to, you know, people want to be famous, want to be singers, like, no, it's not easy. Yeah, there's, I mean, the fame, you know, the fans, all that's good and stuff, but it takes a lot of work and a lot of time. And sometimes, like, you're constantly touring, you're up late doing this and that, and sometimes you're tired. But, like, I love when I see people have fun with their music and really enjoy, like, they know themselves and, like, damn, I'm good. And they're just enjoying themselves while they're singing. And I really feel like she's doing that right now. And I feel like it's just a better experience for me as a fan to see the person whose music I enjoy making that music themselves, enjoy performing, and enjoy being on stage. But let's fast it out, guys. Alright guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Again, another performance. Thank you guys for requesting that. Her energy was amazing. Her vocals were on point. She looked great. And it was just all around, like, it was a great performance. Like, I understand when people are such a fan, but, like, the fact she was moving, she was jamming, like, and you could just feel the energy. She really enjoyed that she was there. She was giving her all in that performance. But again, guys, I hope you guys enjoy. Again, make sure to like, subscribe, and share. There'll be a link in the description to read the video as well as on my social media. So please follow me on there. Make sure to leave me your thoughts down in the little bit comment section. And whether I'm going to react to from mine or anybody else. But again, just thank you guys for watching. Thank you for the support. I've been loving hearing more of Mongo's music. So keep requesting. But that's our correction. I'm out. Peace.